Thank you. and swings. Go, come up and get your big group photograph taken as well. And I have to tell you that if you think you're getting out of this easy, you're not. So when you leave here, you can all head back to the Ramada and sing in the small hours of night. So,
I'm sure you're all eager to hear the recipients that are in the invoice. And the winner is UCC.
These words members with the energy and enthusiasm they showed, taking on responsibilities that certainly left us in awe as experienced society members. Our winner, however, blew us away with the sheer enthusiasm and dedication they displayed in a wide range of activities across campus within mere weeks of serving college. And Susan, can you be honest?
And the winner is Onuko.
Thank you.
They have great plans for next year. Their enthusiasm for society has shown through their application, portfolio and interview, and it shows you should never judge a book by its cover and society by the size of its publish.
And the winner is?
Thank you.
outstanding in her capacity as a chairperson in her society. She is also an ambassador of her society on and off college campus. And the winner is Trina O'Sullivan.
Thank you. polished and professional event. It'd be very, very proud.
And the winner is DATV.
Thank you. introduced the best social, cultural, academic society of Small College will be presented by Gavin Rooney from DIT and our host, Dominic Carney from Hughes University.
Quality society should have, and the winner is...